evening. I'm Shayla Reeves.
And I'm Ken Watling. Thanks for joining us. We begin this evening with a 9 on Your Side investigation out of Martin County. A Martin County woman now frustrated with her living conditions.
She says since she moved into her home, she's had an ongoing issue with mold, and her concerns have been ignored.
9 on Your Side's Amber Joseph is digging deeper into this issue. Amber.
Ken, Shayla, Katina Davenport has a large tarp over her home, and her roof continues to leak, causing mold. And she says that she fears for her and her daughter's health. And after continued complaints and quick fixes, she says her landlord is ignoring that she wants something done.
I just recorded this a few minutes ago. I'm in my bedroom, and this is what I come back to. Water just pouring down.
A leaking ceiling and mold. Katina Davenport says she's had enough. She moved into this home on Pill Street in Williamson in May and says she's had these issues ever since.
Then when a big rainstorm came, my ceiling leaks every time, and I told him about it continuously. He'll send someone to get it patched up, and when it storms again, it's raining the house again, he do the same thing, get someone to patch it up. It's just a continued routine instead of having it fixed correctly.
Davenport says when she moved in, her landlord, Earl Newsom, covered this issue up. But after 4 months, she's frustrated.
That's when I spoke and I stressed the issue. Me and my daughter could get sick or even die behind this mold.
Now Davenport says Newsom ignores her calls and complaints.
I called the landlord then. He didn't answer. I called him again. He didn't answer. I haven't heard from him since.
I spoke to Newsom and he says there's no issue and that he's waiting to receive a price estimate from a contractor. Newsom did not tell me when he plans to have Davenport's roof and ceiling fixed.
In the beginning, I thought he was fine, but now I just think he's just out to get money.
Greenville attorney Lisa Fitzpatrick says there are ways renters can avoid these situations by making sure the lease is fair to both parties. Davenport is not sure if she wants to break her lease, but she says she wants this issue fixed.
Fix the problem, because honestly, I can't afford to move nowhere else. This is a pretty decent price. Or pay me back what I put in to move here, and so I can find me my daughter another place to stay.
Newsom did reiterate that this is not an issue and that he's waiting on a price estimate from a contractor. Newsom did not say when he plans to fix Davenport's roof and ceiling. In the studio, Amber Joseph, 9 on Your Side.